السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، نحمد ونصلي على رسول الكريم، أما بعد، أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We were going to talk about witr. First rakah, salah, fatiha, surah, complete the rakah. Second rakah, fatiha, surah. You then after, you know, you sit down in tashahud, you recite the tashahud, and you get up. Third rakah, fatiha, surah, and then you say Allahu Akbar, and then you put your hands together. And then you do qunut. So the qunut, Allahumma inna nasta'inuka wa nastaghfiruka wa nu'minu bika wa natawakkalu alayka wa nusni alayka al-khayr wa nashkuruka wa la nakfuruka wa nakhla'u wa natruku man yafjuruk. Allahumma iyyaka na'budu wa laka nusalli wa nasjudu wa ilayka nas'a wa nahfidu wa narju rahmatak. ونخشى عذابك إن عذابك بالكفار ملحق. And the translation is, O Allah, we beseech your help and we ask your pardon and we believe in you and we put our trust in you and we praise you in the best manner and we thank you and we are not ungrateful to you and we cast off and leave one who disobeys you. O Allah, you alone we serve and to you do we pray and we prostrate and to you do we flee and we are quick and we hope for your mercy and we fear your punishment. No doubt your punishment overtakes the unbelievers. So we'll recite the qunut, then we will go into ruku. And in ruku, you know, regular Subhan Rabbiyal Azim, get up, Sami Allahu liman hamida, Rabbana lakal hamd, finish the salah. This is very basic and this should be essentially the last salah of our night. And this is why the ulama, they say that if you're capable of, and this is not if you're not capable, if you're capable of waking up for tahajjud, pray your tahajjud and then do your witr. But if you know you will not wake up, don't be like, I'll pray at tahajjud and you don't wake up for tahajjud and you miss your witr. Be smart about it, pray it at night and then go to sleep. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.